best one for this. And we'll go mix it up and give it a try. We're going to start the color process now. It takes one, two coats, and sometimes a dust coat for the blend. And we'll get going on that right now. Second coat. As you can see, the first coat is pretty well covered. We'll put a second and a light dust coat.